G'day and welcome to the first part of a three-part training series on Stramit X-Factor, design software for Exacta purlins with Stramit bridging. In this first video, I'll give you a quick introduction to what X-Factor is and what it can do for you. In part two, I'll demonstrate installation and registration of the software. And in part three, I'll demonstrate how to use the software and how to get the most out of it. So what exactly is X-Factor? XFactor is a unique and powerful software package that enables engineers to optimize the selection of Exacta purlins for use in commercial and industrial buildings. The software is available on CD and it runs on Microsoft Windows. If you would like a copy of the software, please contact your local Stramit branch and they will send you out a CD free of charge. Some of the features of the XFactor software include the ability to find a suitable purlin size in a matter of minutes, the ability to look at varying span lengths and types of span arrangement, the capability to input complex span cases of mixed purlin lengths and a huge array of loading combinations, graphical display of load combinations and span cases to ensure that your data is entered correctly, the ability to analyze the effect of local pressure areas by incorporating moving loads, and the ability of the software to check an existing design or calculate the required purlin size for you. The software can also retain and store all potential solutions that you've investigated, the ability to select which load cases you wish to analyze, intuitive output display bars that show you the structural efficiency of your purlin design at a glance, the ability to quickly identify overstressed areas to aid you in the design optimization process, the ability to assess overload cases to determine possible failure locations and mechanisms, and a full audit trail report that can be incorporated into your structural design report. So why would you use Stramit X-Factor software rather than using lookup tables from a technical manual? Well, without X-Factor, purlins can be selected from a large list of simple lookup tables, but these are sometimes over-conservative simplifications of loads and spans. The Stramit technical manual has 27 lookup tables with an estimated 25,000 data values. Using tables alone, there is no practical provision to alter bridging positions, adjust lap lengths, or mix purlin thicknesses. X-Factor is much faster, accurate, and easier than looking up tables and manual calculations. It is simply impossible to publish lookup tables covering every possible solution. Please note that it is a condition of the software license agreement that X-Factor is only used to design structures using Stramit Exacta purlins and Stramit bridging. Other purlins and bridging do not have the same characteristics or behave in the same way as Stramit Exacta purlins and Stramit bridging. And as with all software, please take careful note of the end user license agreement. It is also important to note that the software is provided as is and at no cost. And as such, the software is provided without any formal technical support. However, if you do have any comments or suggestions about X-Factor, you can send feedback via the Stramit website by clicking on the Contact Us button. A bit of history about X-Factor. X-Factor was first launched back in April 2007 and uses a design method that has been patented by Stramit. Since 2007, there have been a couple of incremental updates released. And as of the production of this video in December 2011, we are using version 1.3. Once you've registered the software, you'll be automatically notified via email of all future releases of the X-Factor software. It is highly recommended that you use the X-Factor software in conjunction with the product technical manual, and it's called Stramit Exacta C&Z Purlins and Girts Design Capacity Tables and Member Moment Capacities. The technical manual will provide you with important information such as section sizes and properties, installation, accessories, materials, etc. This manual can be downloaded from the Stramit website at www.stramit.com.au and by looking in the resource library under the product technical manual section. Alternatively, you can also request a hard copy of the manual from your nearest Stramit branch. In the next video, part two, I will demonstrate how to install the X-Factor software and get it up and running. Then in part three of the series, I will demonstrate how the software works and how to get the most out of it.